With the failure of the Wabash and Erie Canal in 1876, railroads purchased the canal's right-of-way for their tracks and this growing method of travel. Within Fort Wayne, the canal was filled and track was laid. At the landing on Columbia Street, tracks were laid at grade on the north side of the buildings. The railroad simply carried much more freight and were much quicker than the slow canal boats. For nearly half a century, from the Civil War into the early 1900s, Fort Wayne was one of the most important industrious railroad centers in the nation. It was connected by rail to every major city in the nation. Fort Wayne was the home for the Pennsylvania Railroad shops formed in 1857. The great expanse of the current main post office once formed the central part of a large railroad operation commonly called the Pensy Shops. This complex designed, built, tested, and repaired locomotives and rail cars. The Pensy Shops greatly aided the Union cause in the Civil War, but began to decline after World War I. Operations ceased in 1953, and by 1966, all the property was abandoned, with the roundhouse demolished in 1984. Another important rail development occurred in 1955, when 2 miles of railroad tracks downtown were elevated. This allowed the 50 downtown trains per day to not disturb street-level traffic. This also allowed much greater commercial and residential expansion to the north of the downtown. Another era ended when the last steam engine traveled through Fort Wayne on the elevated rail tracks in May 1958. Do you remember Locomotive 765 at Clinton Street and the St. Mary's River? In 1963, it was placed on display at that location. That location now contains the Lawton Skate Park. With the leadership of the Fort Wayne Railroad Historical Society, in 1974, the locomotive was removed from display and restored to its original appearance. The 765 remains one of only a handful of mainline steam engines that still operate for recreational passengers in North America. Sadly, the last Amtrak passenger train left Fort Wayne from the Pennsylvania Railroad Station, now called the Baker Street Station, in November 1990.